exactly the kind of patterns of material transport that the scientists want to see. So it's a very good analog for Mars exploration and learning how to drive Mars rovers and do Mars science by testing it out here.
Iceland is unique for a couple reasons. The main reason that we come here is because of the mineralogy. The mineralogy in Iceland is very similar to what we would find on Mars.